Meet Bob. Bob likes to chop air. Bob is now dead.